Hostiles!
So the story of Knights of the Fallen Empire, it's a dark time for the galaxy. This eternal empire has crushed every other force in the universe. So it's up to you to recruit an alliance that together can stand against the eternal empire and hopefully defeat them despite these overwhelming odds against you. In the upcoming chapter, Disavowed, the Outlander is on a dangerous mission deep behind enemy lines, looking to recruit Havoc Squad. These are the most elite soldiers in the entire galaxy, the Navy SEALs or Delta Force of the Star Wars universe. Major Jorgen is the commander of Havoc Squad, so the most elite of the elite, and he takes great pride in being a leader to his soldiers.
We've got incoming. Brace for a fight, Havoc.
These are going to be the kind of heroes you need in order to achieve your mission, something that no one else could do. In this chapter, you're going to uncover a vital piece of intelligence. A huge revelation about how the Eternal Empire operates, something that's going to change the shape of the war and give the Outlander the advantage they so desperately need against their enemy. It's a great chance to jump in anytime you want. It's going to be an awesome chapter. I can't wait till everyone plays it. It's going to be a dangerous mission, so good luck out there.